What headspace were you in when you posted that that initial response video?
I mean, it was. I think it had to have been the night of, you know. So I was just in a headspace of just trying to get a communication out to my fans, you know. I had little to no information, you know. So I was just trying to figure it out and just communicate to them, you know. Yeah, I was just reacting, just literally, just to get some to the fans, you know. It's people that showed up.
Do you regret that initial video? Do you regret reacting in that way, or not having all the information before you said something?
I mean, yeah, because, you know, you just don't know what's going on. But at the end of the day, I don't, you know, I just wanted to get something out. You know, how my message came out, I can't, you know, I can only go off what I know. But mm-hmm. my true intentions of it, you know, was really just trying to get a message across, and, you know, really wanted to just touch the fans, touch the families, you know, that we here, we grieving, mm-hmm. and we'll get through this, you know, through this process.
So what did you know in that first video?
I mean, at that time, I think we just knew that, you know, people passed, mm-hmm. you know. We didn't know how, you know, that it was, you know, the news, you know, I think police came out and said something. You know, you're just going off of what you're seeing in the news, you know. You don't mm-hmm. really know nothing. And then as the days go on, you start collecting a little bit more information.